Hey guys, it's Perpetually Lost back again. And a couple weeks ago, I received a comment on my Hydra Island cages video. And that made me go back and watch my own video. I don't know. Because I was trying to remember what I talked about. And that video was basically all about the Hydra Island cages and the polar bears. And all Hydra Island related. And then, as you know, I started thinking again. And after the season 6, the final season DVD thing came out, the first thing I did was watch the bonus features since it was so fresh in my mind still, unlike the last ones. And the first bonus feature, I guess you call it, is the new man in charge. And that is where Ben goes to the Dharma food pallet manufacturing place and talks to the two people working there and tells them that they're shutting down, that there's a new man in charge and their services are no longer needed. And goes to explain that, yeah, it's closed, there has not been a Dharma initiative in 20 years, and they're each allowed a question. And the questions lead to the watching of the first Dharma station orientation, the Hydra. Now, we never got to see this one when we were experiencing Hydra Island, season 3. And it was really cool. This might be one of my favorite bonus features, just because of what they've answered and what they revisited during this, 11-minute clip? I think it was 11 minutes. I just watched it again. And during this video, it starts off with Pierre Chang saying, hello, I'm Pierre Chang. And this is the only video, orientation, where he uses his actual name, Pierre Chang. And then he tells us why he does that, because like a lot of people out there, I was wondering about that too. And he says that they shouldn't tell people or else he might have to resort to using aliases. Now, why he would have to use an alias, I don't know. But he does. And two of the aliases that he uses are Marvin Candle and Edgar Halowax. At least those were the two that we saw in the orientations. And I thought that was nice that they were going beyond what they showed on television and actually gave something a little extra to the really devout Lost fans who would go and get these seasons on DVD. And then further into the video, he starts talking, Pierre Chang starts talking to starts talking to the people about how the polar bears got from one island to the other. And that was what kind of made me make this video, is that I wanted to let you guys know who didn't get that or watched it. And he said that there was two phases of testing, that the first phase was to be done on Hydra Island in the cages, and that it was somewhat of a cunning test on the bears to get the fish biscuit. And then after testing was done, they were fitted with a tracking collar like the one that Charlotte found the bear with in the desert. Do you guys remember that? Yeah. I want to say season 4. So after that happened, it was like, wow, cool, so that's what happened. That's why the bear had a collar on. And they were moved to the orchid. I think it was the orchid. And one of the things that Pierre Chang told them was that make sure that the females are impregnated or else there will be very bad effects from that, moving them to this place with the high electromagnetism. Is it electromagnetism? I can't believe I forgot. I don't know. I'm just gonna say that for the rest of the video because I forgot what it's called. And that's why they used the polar bears, because their traits were good for standing up to what was required for this test and what was present on this island, including the electromagnetism. They could stand up to it. They were not gonna get killed off the second one of these blasts happened, like in season 5. They were fine. They were always fine. That's why the polar bears were picked. And I will probably link the other video somewhere around. And yeah, Okay, this was supposed to be a really short video. It's going on 5 minutes now. Sorry about that. I'm not gonna add, like, a little intro or ending, but whatever. You know to check me out at perpetuallylost.webs.com. And if you ever need anything else explained, I'll try my best. Just send me an email, something. I don't know, my website has more of my information. Thanks again for watching, and toodles.